好，各位同學睇下 C physics 啊，03年嘅第35条啦。The photograph shows a three-pin plot of an appliance。咁啊，which of the following is the function of pin P 啊？pin P 你見到咧就係最高個支啦。最高個支係咩嚟噶？係個 earth pin 嚟嘅。啊，咁啊 earth pin 嘅功用係乜嘢咧？咁啊睇下先。A 啦，it prevents the appliance from being short circuit。啊，佢係咪防止個白派 short circuit 啊？嗯，佢冇辦法防止喎。啊，佢個 earth wire 佢其實就係綁住喺個電器嘅金屬外殼，綁住喺電器金屬外殼啊！我哋其實係當有任何嘅破損嘅時候，佢係有漏電去咗個金屬外殼。啊，呢個 earth 咧就嘅 earth wire 咧就係 provide 咗一條 path 咧俾啲電走嘅。咁啊，唔會經我哋個人走嘅。OK， 其實佢個用途係咁嘅啫。啊，呢個係佢最主要用途。咁啊，佢係 prevent 唔到 short circuit 嘅。short circuit 係因為你嗰件電器尤其第二條有第二條路，差唔多 no resistance 嘅路咁跨過咗你嗰嚿嘅 element， 咁所以就會令到佢 short 咗。嚇，咁呢啲叫 short circuit 啊嘛，咁所以呢個唔得，唔可以嘅。B 啦 ，it protects the user from getting an electric shock 啦，呢一個其實就係講緊佢個最重要功用啊，佢就係防止保護翻個用家嚇，唔會有任何電流流過佢咧，就係當佢有漏電嘅情況都好啦，啊，佢都會有第二條路咧，俾嗰啲電走，就唔會經過個人啦。啊，第 C 咧 ，it provides a return path for the current 啊，咁呢個係咩咧？呢個係個 neutral wire 功用嚟 ，return path 啦，即係呢個成日所講，呢個係 neutral wire 做嘅功用嚟嘅。啊，其實就係我哋 complete circuit 之下，我哋一定要有兩條路啊嘛。咁就係其中一條 live， 另外一條就係 neutral 啦。D 啦 ，it can break the circuit when the current flowing through the appliance is too large。話呢個唔係個 pin P 嘅用途啦，唔係個 earth wire 嘅用途啦，呢一個係個 fuse 嘅用途啊。或者當個 fuse 個 current 流個 fuse 過大嘅時候，咁個 fuse 就會 melt 咗，就會溶咗，就會 blow， 咁佢就會斷開咗啦，燒斷咗。好嘅，咁所以答案係boy 嘅啫。